Much so, in fact. I just hope Colonel Favors can be reasoned with. I am not asking for very much, but when our people are sick and hungry and we find our medicine and supplies are being deliberately withheld.
Let's go, Arthur.